been in New York for the past 17 days. We were in Southampton. We were in Southampton for the 2018 US Open. June 2nd, three of my friends and I went to the airport, flew from Milwaukee to Atlanta, then Atlanta to JFK. We went straight from JFK to Shinnecock Hills to start setting up for the US Open. So we work for the company that does all the parking for the US Open. We actually got there a week before the actual tournament to set up all the lots, paint some lines, get all the barricades up, and eventually prepare for the crazy week that was ahead. We were around the course about every single day. It was absolutely beautiful. We even took a couple of trips to the merchandise tent, and we worked really, really long hours. It was pretty great, but it was also really tiring. The past 2 weeks have been a lot of work, but they've also been really fun. Needless to say, I'm really glad to be home.
Hey, how's it going?